Hello, this is a coaching minute with Tim Jones. Look, we're having a workshop next Wednesday, that'd be June the 6th, and we're going to be doing a workshop on having a competitive advantage. Look, a lot of business owners believe that they have to do a lot of unnecessary things, and they believe that they have a competitive edge when all they have is perhaps a good attitude, or they have perhaps a good team members that they believe in, or a good product they believe in. That does not mean you have a competitive edge. So what we're going to do is we're going to come together in this workshop, and a couple things you're going to get is, number one, knowing how to create an environment for change. So how do we create an environment for change? Hey, look, if you don't have an environment that can change quickly, and that where your team understands how to make the differences and make the changes necessary to get the results you need, you don't have a competitive edge. We're going to teach how to do that. When you come to the workshop, you're going to learn exactly how to do these things. How do you get the right team? How do you get the right team in the right seat on the bus, as Jim Collins says? And how do you, more importantly, retain that team to bring in more team members? That's called recruiting. How do you do that? We're going to teach all of these things. And that's what gives you a competitive edge in the day that you work in. So a definition of competitive edge is being able to compete at a higher level than the existing competitors on the market. Do you have that? Another thing we're going to do is we're going to work on the IT arena and the infrastructure of your IT. A couple things you're going to learn while you get there is how to improve the efficiencies of your IT system, making your system proactive, making the measurements, and being able to know how to measure the IT challenges before they become a challenge. When you have an IT glitch in the business, it shuts you down. It shuts your production down on your team. It shuts your ability to reach out and compete at a higher level. So that's why we combine these together with Andrew Kuhn and ABS, an action coach. We're going to come together with a wholesome business understanding of how you build a better strategy to be able to compete in the day in which we live in. So my big question for you is, do you have a competitive edge? What do you believe it is? Come and see if you truly have a competitive edge or not. I'm Tim Jones. This is Coach in a Minute.